Hello, today I'm going to walk you through creating a cost allocation rule. To create a cost allocation rule, just click Add. You'll want to give it a name, so just type in a allocation rule to be as descriptive as possible for the allocation rule you're creating. So for this, I will just put test for demo. Now I want to choose a source. You have some options here. So this is where you're going to pull cost out of, effectively draining it and then redistributing it to targets. So the options you have here are you can select subscriptions, resource groups, or tags. For this demo, I will just pick a subscription. I have one already set up. So it's going to actually look into the total cost of the source that I picked. So in this case, that's subscription. So now I want to pick some targets. And again, these targets are where you're going to distribute the cost to. Sticking with subscriptions again, let me just type this in here. Let me pick a couple of other subscriptions. So once that's done, you've defined your sources and your targets, you'll want to click Next. And here's where you have some additional options, and this is how to allocate the cost percentage to. So you see the total amount here, and you can choose how it's distributed to the targets. So the default is distribute evenly, which is, you know, a spread of the cost to the selected targets, or you can do proportional to total cost. So this is going to look at the total cost of the targets and make the determination on how to spread the cost based on that. You also have the ability to look at proportional to compute, proportional to storage, and proportional to network. Again, all these options are, it will actually look into the current cost totals in those targets and then make the determination of how to split it up or allocate it based on that. So in this, I will choose proportional to network cost and then hit create. Voila, I've created my second allocation rule. As you can see here, the status is listed as processing. This takes about an hour or so to actually become active. So in the sake of time, I will quickly jump over to a previous rule I've created to show you the outcome or the effects of the allocation rule. So this is a subscription that I chose as a source. And as you can see in cost analysis, all of the cost is drained out of this subscription. Again, I'm trying to allocate this cost out. So this is what you would see from the source. Now, if I choose one of the targets, you can see definitely cost showing up in one of the targets. If you want to see the effect of the allocation or how much cost was allocated to this particular subscription, I'd want to choose cost allocation in the group by menu. And this should show me right here. It shows the name of the allocation rule as well as the total amount of cost that has been allocated. Hope you find this helpful, and thank you.